All right. Our next contestant from Galesville, Georgia, and if my knowledge of North Georgia is accurate, that's in North Georgia, because I've probably driven through it on the way to Helen, going to the Jeff Lewis and Friends Festival, because the only way to get to Helen is accidentally. I've never really understood how to, even the GPS eventually goes, listen, we don't even know, just good luck. But he's from Galesville, Georgia. He's been an ETA since he was 6 years old. He works for his family business when not an ETA, and he started because of the legacy left behind to the world and the impact of Elvis. The song he is doing was originally written as a gospel song, but it was a top 40 hit in 1964 for a singer named Ray Peterson, and Elvis was a big fan of Ray Peterson. In 1970, when Elvis wanted to record this song on stage for his album, he called Ray Peterson, and he said, "Do you mind if I record your song?" And Ray Peterson said, "You're Elvis Presley." And Elvis said, "Yeah, but you're Ray Peterson." Ray Peterson said, "Yes." Elvis put it on his album on stage, February 1970. We're gonna hear it today, right here, from Christian Parson singing "The Wonder of You."
Wonder.